Right, what's up, MFT? You already know we coming back to you with another video. Today we showing another vlog for Vlogmas. I am at work, but I won't be doing a work time vlog. Like, I'm gonna come out with another one soon, but this just not the video for today. Alright, so the video we showing for today is I'm actually doing a story time. I'm doing a story time. I'm gonna tell y'all how I lost my virginity. Yeah. Okay, I thought about the story I'm telling y'all after I just did the intro. Just stay tuned, get your popcorn. And let me know if y'all want to see another story time. Either than that, make sure you like the video. Make sure you watch to the end and subscribe. Because we going up. Either than that, let's go. All right, we getting straight into it, MFT. First we're going to get into little key details about it before I start the story. Okay, so I lost my virginity when I was like, I think I was like 15. And how I explained it, it was like my sister and my brother won. During the time, my sister was messing with this girl. Well, my brother was messing with this girl. And my big brother that passed away, Juan was messing with the friend, because they would bring a friend over too, type shit. Like, you feel me? On that type of time. And it was like a multiple weekend thing. Like, this just wasn't no one time thing. Like, you feel me? On them weekends, this was like what we're busting down. And you feel me? I ain't gonna leak no names. The only names I'ma say is like my sisters and brothers. You feel me? Just for out of respect, if that's what we're gonna call it. All right. Yeah, and this was like, after a few times they was, you feel me, coming over, and the friend was coming over for my brother and shit, and it was just this weekend, one night, bro, like, they brought another friend. They brought another friend. I ain't gonna say I went on that type of a time when I was that age, cause I just didn't have the game to get on that type of time for real. Shit, it was like, there we was. She brought a friend. Well, she brought another friend outside of the one. Like, so three girls this time, this weekend. It was like three girls. It was the one that be there for my older sister, and the one that was there for one, and then it was, and the other one, they brought the new one. Okay, and she, I had already knew who she was, type shit, but, like, I ain't expect to hear her. Even she was cute. Like, on God, like, I was like, I was surprised as hell when I heard her that night. Cause I was like, damn, she cute as hell. So we outside playing. So at first, we all standing outside on the porch. During this time, it was like when I was staying on Avenue G in Greenwood. And we outside, we chilling on the truck and shit. And just playing outside and shit. And I'm over there like, my sister like, you feel me? Like, get on that. I'm like, shit, say look, I trust my own guy, I trust my sister. My sister ain't gonna leave me wrong. My sister taught me South Korea. So, and I'm like, you feel me? I'm over, I ain't got no game, but I wouldn't even say I was fun. I was playing though, and shit, you feel me? I just was extra funny that day or something. Because you know that laughing and shit, bro. And I'm like, you feel me? I'm still doing my thing, all that fucking with it and shit. And then we end up going in the house, because I think mosquitoes start biting. Mosquitoes start getting bad or some shit. My bad. That car started rolling towards my car. Shit. And as soon as I came in the house, because I'm scratching from the mosquitoes and shit, I'm like, okay, I'm finna go get in the shower. I go get in the shower, you know what I'm saying? That was in the front room when I went and got in the shower and shit. And I'm like in the shower like 10 minutes and shit, like 10, 15 minutes. I'm almost finna get out and shit. And I'm still naked, but I'm still rinsing off in the tub and shit. And Leah knock on the door. I'm like, who is it? Then Leah. I was like, all right, come in. Shit, you feel me? And she came in, and behind her came Shawty. And I'm like, and you feel me? Like, I ain't ashamed in my game, so you feel me? I wasn't like reacting to that shit. Just finna hang there. If you finna walk in, I'm be naked. Like, shit, you feel me? And yeah. And shit, and bro, when I say my sister, like, she trying to get in the tub too and shit. And my sister said, bro, and my sister told the girl to go get in the tub, like, go get in the shower with me, bro. When I say, bro, this girl was finna get straight in the shower with me, bro, I was like, this shit, I was like, shit, just wait till just go in my room. I told her to go in the room because during the time me and my brother was sharing the room, me and Juan was sharing the room. But you feel me? I had my own bed and shit. I was like, go in the room, bro. And she went in the room, bro. I got out the tub and shit, dried off and shit. Like, this ain't a part of the story. I'm just cutting. But me knowing what I know now. She could have gotten in the shower with me. But yeah, and yeah, you feel me? I got the tub and shit. You feel me? Went in the room. Bro. I don't know what it was. I don't even know. Cause I ain't even looked this good then. I just was extra funny that day or something. Cause we already know what happened. Yeah. Went in the room and no cap. And that's all no caps, great facts. This 100%. Like, for real. Shout out to my sister, cause that's dog, bro. Like, and we just went in the room, went crazy, kid, went crazy. Yeah, went crazy. As of lately, we've been going crazy. Like, channel been going up, bro. Like, we done gained 30 subscribers in the last 4 days. Like, bro, we almost at 500 subscribers. So I'm proud of y'all. Like, since we've been doing so good, everybody, we got a new like goal. We setting the like goal to 20 likes per video. Give me 20 likes on this video and I'm dropping. Like, every time we reach our like goal, y'all know another video coming out. That's it for today's video, YouTube. MFT, if you like the video, make sure you leave a like on the video. And if you like my content in general, make sure you subscribe and turn on the post notification so you never miss a video. As you can see, I'm not sugarcoating, I'm not playing games, I ain't procrastinating with y'all. I'm coming out with videos every day. Like, I have been dropping every day, bro. Like, so poop. Like, if your other YouTuber not doing that, guess who is? Though I'm dropping every day with bangers, bro. Like, y'all already know how I'm coming. And new video coming out tomorrow, so stay tuned. And sharing the video is the best way to support me. So, eat it or net, we out. MFT.